be all right. Hang in there.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness. Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him.
Thank you.
not shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
Help me out! Ah, just my damn luck!
What's the problem?
I borrowed money to bet, but I lost. And the guy took my truck. Can you get it back for me?
I'll get it back for you.
Hey, thanks, buddy! I'll make it worth your while! How'd you convince him to give it back?
I improvise.
Give me a call if you need something.
Look, man. You want it back? I got it. But I will sell it to just anybody.
Thank you.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now, I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Sai. Ni wan dou ku. Ni dai ku li dou. Ni ling ku bei wo.
Ricky, it's Wei.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. You know, by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee.
Okay. What's the guy's name?
His name is, Large Bucktooth Cho. He lives at 101 Aberdeen Road, but I think he may be at his girlfriend's apartment.
Yeah. Where's that?
She's at, hold on, I'm looking it up. She's up on Marlboro. It's a green building with a lot of bamboo outside of it.
Moron, what's the number?
I think there's an 8 in it.
Dugole!
Look, I'm very sorry, sir. Here it is, 818. He's not a tall man. Big buck teeth,
How many fucking diamonds?
He wears white shirts, black shoes.
Screw you! You on your own!
Fucking hell.
Baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Hey, You!
What do you want?
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Oh, yeah? Who would that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their name, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Well, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well, fuck him too!
Mrs. Chu, Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me, Winston's dead, you're here.
Fuck!
Now you tell me, who called you to do it?
I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait, you should go now. You go.
Wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
Shut the fuck up, Jackie.
We gotta think.
You gotta think?
Don't
shut up, both of you! Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Oh, so who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
We'll be right back. car!
Say, say, go, puka!
Take him out!
clean ponytail! No way! Done. Are you done? I'm gonna break your face.
You want to see pussy?
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, eh?
This isn't the end of this.
Damn it!
Give yourself up immediately!
Stop running!
Ah, shit, just what I need.
Change your tone, Shen. Miss Yang is a Red Pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole. So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided, which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen, and the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. 走头了哈, Wei Shen.
錢啊！
我多謝曬你喎，我明你意思。
獅子大呢樣嘢即輸咗。
军，对佢打！